again, cutting the long story short, over 12 times, all right, but it's over 2 decades of experience. So experience of not just being into concept selling, but being into hiring and training and amongst all of this, yeah, being from single to double and triple, changing different roles, donning different hats, being a mother from just being a daughter-in-law, trying to be a nice one, and all pun intended, okay, and yeah, trying to also find my feet back again. And I think one thing I really give it to Jobs for Her is I was a recruiter all the time, and I always told people how they should cover up or portray the experience that they had and not to show the gap. Because the moment there's a gap in the resume, the first thing even I would do, or I was told to do, is to put aside the profile. But I would always try and sneak in if I thought that they had, you know, really good skills. So one thing that I learned here is not just to talk about the experience that I had, but also about the gap and what I learned in the gap. Okay, so reinventing myself in different roles, right from concept selling to hiring to training to being a voiceover artist and even being a home tutor and a teacher in a school. Wow. I did all of this, taught social studies, everything. But there was one thing that's, I think, a common thread is I did everything that I loved doing and something that I was capable of.